Okay, I just got this iMac for free today. It is the original iMac, 233 megahertz, 64 megs of RAM, 4 gig hard drive, and original tray loading CD-ROM drive. It's the Bondi blue color, the original keyboard and hockey puck mouse. And it has OS 8.1 installed. I got it with the installation CD, but I didn't have to use it because it's already installed and running on the hard drive. And I just plugged into my Ethernet and my DSL modem, and the internet is working on it with Internet Explorer 4.01. It also has Netscape 4.05. And it sort of works with my YouTube page. I can't view the videos because it doesn't have the Flash plugin, which probably won't even work with this old version of Internet Explorer anyway, but it pulls up web pages just fine. And I can actually upgrade this machine all the way to OS X if I upgrade the memory a little bit. So, everything was working fine. There. OS 8.1. Not bad for free.